And in the end, peacekeeping, peace building, stabilization is far less costly than defense. Not just the monetary cost, but the cost of lives. And so thank you for investing in the U.S. Institute of Peace and willing to have a dialogue about national security